I need to get up to that shuttle, and I don't know how. And it's really pissing me off. Because this shit isn't working, so I can't get up there. I can't really make myself a stairwell up. Tried. Where the fuck is the glue gun? Just fucking equip the glue gun. Show up there now. Excuse me! No! Why don't you stand clear of the shotgun? Oh wait, you can't. Asshole.
Escape pods. Can you get to us?
No.
We cut the power to the lift to keep those damn things from getting us to the control room.
Well, we're all stuck here anyway. We can't get these pods open.
I don't understand.
I'll keep spamming the security computers with help requests. Maybe someone will notice eventually.
Yeah, maybe.
Asshole. He's just lucky I'm not gonna kill him. Why does my father in the game sound like fucking Smeagol or something? Like, Morgan and Alex sound more American than he does.
Bay. There's nothing I can do from here, and none of the doors are responding. Atmosphere controls are in life support. If you can help, do it quick, or this is the last time we'll be talking.
Miss Elisar is right to be alarmed, though her assessment is mistaken. Dahl is manipulating the oxygen and nitrogen mixture. With nitrogen flooding into the atmosphere, anyone in the cargo bay will asphyxiate far more quickly than had he simply cut the oxygen. I suspect they'd already be dead if Dahl weren't trying to use them to manipulate you.
God damn it! That's where I gotta go. I need to get down to life support. Ah! Get in there. Down to life support. Fucking asshole. Do I have any... Do I seriously not have any anti-rad stuff on me? Shit. Of course not. Gotta get in the life support. Is down there, then I can't really kill him. As much as I'd like to.
What's the situation, Kakabe?
Holding.
There he is! Take him down!
Morgan! You did it! I'll arrange transport for the medical operator. Then we can see about removing the neurobot. And hopefully, gaining any shot of the process.
Breathe. And I hope this means Dal Kent. Thank you. A little longer and... Never mind. El Azar out.
Nice. I did it. Now what? Shut up. You son of a bitch. You piss me off. Fucked with me. Good fucking day. Haha. How do you assholes feel now? Down for the fucking count, that's what. Fuck you. And you. Assholes. Please contact him. Was. Oh no.
Run!
Faster than that. I'm not gonna make it like that. Not gonna make it like this. Move. Fucking people weren't always bumping all the time, my dog wouldn't be fucking whining. know, the funniest thing is this difficulty's on easy, motherfucker. Let's not get our ass handed to us first. You are such a whiny baby. Knock it off, puppy. More wine. Shit. Quiet. God damn. fucking ass. So the Neuromon division is down that way, right? Sources. Fuck, I'm out of drink? I'm out of my liquid cocaine? Fucking fuck. Oh, fuck, man. Video and call it the entire Prey game, make it be a 10-hour video of a loading screen. And every hour it actually changes the loading screen. You know what? It's a good thing I made that ammo, because if I didn't make